The next event on the track is men's 400 meter T52.
日本のレオナバル・ヒロカズは1組7レーンに、そして伊藤達也は2組6レーンに登場です。
The world record holder, Karin Maxime, is in heat 2, lane 7, and the Japanese athlete in lane 5, representing Japan, Sato.In lane 4, representing Switzerland, Bosch Beat. In lane 3, representing Republic of Korea, Jung Jongdae.
日本の2名は決勝進出です。